Our kitchen is now removed, and it wasn't a very big kitchen, if you remember, and it was in horrible condition. So now with a new layout and a new design, even though our kitchen's still small, we'll wrap around the whole place and we'll actually make room for a dishwasher. And we will end up putting in granite, backsplash, and stainless steel appliance package. So the kitchen will be night and day. You know, you also have to keep in mind in certain neighborhoods, you know, you're wondering, how are you gonna make this, you know, really sell and, you know, have some pizzazz? But keep in mind, most of the homes look just like this. You know, they're this size. And so when the buyers are going from home to home, you know, yours is gonna really look great and have the same sizes and all that stuff going on. So the Lone Ranger is working in the bathroom here today. And so we have a new tub, a new toilet. Everybody say hi, John. And so this will have all new tile and obviously look 100,000 times better than it did before. And the bedrooms, you know, they're the same. So we'll kind of just talk about this one and it'll cover both of them. And we actually had boxes of tile in here. This is the same tile that is installed in the master bathroom floor. So we kept it, we didn't toss it, and we will use it in this bathroom, and maybe we'll get a floor and a wall out of it. And so, you know, thank you to the old owners again for that. Now our closets, if you recall, they were the older type with double rolling doors here and double top rolling doors. And it's really hard to find those doors or even build them. It's actually easier, the contractor suggested, I love the idea, to close this up, bring this down, so we can put regular bifold doors on this, even though the size inside may remain the same. And I thought that was a great idea, and so that's what we're doing on the mirrored bedroom on the other side. And so that wraps up our second tour of this property, and when we bring you back again, you will see substantial improvement.